and I know it's been rough. And yes, that's what she said. But this is what these companies do. They give you every ounce that they have, and that's everything that I've ever done for you for the last 10 years. So as I said 3 months ago at PPW, as I said at ECW 2 months ago when I broke my shoulder in a 15-foot-high steel cage match against Corey Castle, that when I leave, I will return. I might look different. I might have a different name. But the fact of the matter is, regardless of where on the globe I live, and what company, on what network I wrestle for, my home is Delaware. And DCW and PPW told me, that in my final appearance, I could do anything I wanted, say anything I want, and bring back anyone I want. So what I'm going to give to you here tonight, let's call this a one-night stand. What I'm going to give to you is my best friend, both in the ring and out of the ring. What I'm going to give to you is a former DCW Grand Slam champion. What I'm going to give to you is the reigning and defending ECWA Mid-Atlantic Championship champion.
You did it, and if you did it, that means I did it. I'm standing here in this ring. And I'm telling you, I'm proud of you. And tonight, you're going to be in there.
Light 'em up, baby, light 'em up. Please.